I will present a plugin for Touchtable that enables browsing internet in Firefox. Clicking on the links can be achieved by extending the thumb and lifting the index finger a bit and tapping back to the table. You can perform the back and forward operations by hiding the thumb and using Fire Gestures plugin. The movement of the finger is mapped to the right mouse button. We can, for example, open new tab and close it again. Or we can open the Fire Gestures settings using the G gesture. If I extend the thumb and lift it a bit, I will perform a double click instead of having the thumb on the table, which will do the single click. So I can now close the Firefox with the corner gesture.